Welcome to Everyday Tech. If you dislike the LG logo on your TV as much as I do, here's how to get rid of it. First, turn on your TV. Grab your LG Magic Remote and tap the mute button 3 times. This will bring up the secret menu. Go down to the Show LG logo when turning off the TV item and toggle it off. Now the logo will no longer show up when turning off the TV. For more tips on how to get the most out of the tech you use every day, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thanks for watching.